गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडेज टॉपिक इज कार्डियक साइकिल. कार्डियक साइकिल मीन्स कंट्रैक्शन एंड रिलैक्सेशन ऑफ आर्टरी एंड वेंट्रिकल. सो बोथ एट्रिया एंड वेंट्रिकल इज अंडरगोइंग द कंट्रैक्शन एंड रिलैक्सेशन इज कॉल्ड द कार्डियक साइकिल. हार्ट बीट्स आर 70 बीट्स पर मिनट इट इज प्रेजेंट. टोटल कार्डियक साइकिल इज 0.8 सेकेंड्स. सो एट्रियल सिस्टोल, एट्रियल सिस्टोली इज टेक्स प्लेस 0.1 सेकेंड. हाउ मच टाइम? 0.1 सेकेंड. सो वॉट इज हैपनिंग दीज एट्रियल सिस्टोलीज? इफ यू सी द हार्ट, SA node इज प्रेजेंट एट द राइट एट्रियम अपर पार्ट. फ्रॉम हियर टू सिग्नल्स विल बी पास टू द राइट एंड लेफ्ट एट्रिया. बोथ आर अंडरगोइंग द कंट्रैक्शन, दैट इज कॉल्ड द एट्रियल सिस्टोल. That atrial systole is takes place 0.1 second. So what is atrial systole? Ma, SA node is producing the impulses to contract the right and left atria. So here right atria is undergoing the atrias are undergoing depolarization. Depolarization means conduction of impulses. Conduction of impulse will be occurred from the SA node and causing the atrial systole. So when atria is contracting, automatically pressure is increased in the atria. That pressure is opening the AV valves. So pressure is opening the AV valves. Blood is flows from the atria to ventricle. So this flow is called the active ventricular filling. What we are calling active ventricular filling. So what is atrial systole? Atria is undergoing the contraction, ventricle is relaxing. So how the atria is undergoing contraction? Here depolarization will be caused in atria that undergoes systole, means contraction. When it is contracted, pressure will be increases, which causing opening of AV valve, ventricular filling will be takes place. This is called the active ventricular filling. How much amount? 30 ml is takes place. How much amount? 30 ml. So here AV valves are open, semilunar valves are closed. Now the total volume of blood present in the ventricle is 130 ml. That is called the end diastolic volume of ventricle. End diastolic volume of ventricle. Next one is the ventricular systole. Now the impulse is passing from the AV node, AV bundles and branches of bundles and Purkinje fibers. Now the ventricle is undergoing the contraction. So that is called the ventricular systole. It is takes place 0.3 second. So during ventricular depolarization, ventricle is undergoing the contraction. Now the pressure is increased in the ventricle. So when pressure is increased, AV valves will be closed to preventing the backward flow. Semilunar valves are open. So when semilunar valves are open, first heart sound lump will be occurred. So blood is moving from right ventricle to the pulmonary arch, left ventricle to the systematic arch. So that volume of blood which is entering into the arch is 70 ml. And what is remaining here is called the end systolic volume. 130 is total, 70 ml is exited. Then remaining how much? 50 ml will be removed. Next, joint diastole. Here complete impulses will not be generated. Ventricles becoming relaxation. Blood pressure decreases. So when blood pressure is decreases, from the arches, blood will move to the backward. That's why semilunar valves are closed to prevent this backward flow from arches, which produce the second heartbeat dub. So previous semilunar valves, AV valves are closed lub. Here semilunar valves are closed dub. And next, AV valves are open, complete ventricular filling, passive ventricular filling will be takes place. This is a 0.4 seconds joint diastole. Now come to the cardiac output. So what is cardiac output? Is stroke volume into number of beats per minute. What is stroke volume? Amount of the blood ejaculated by the ventricle, pumped by the ventricle. How much we studied? 70 ml. So one time ventricle is undergo contraction, how much volume of blood is pumped out? 17 ml. And number of beats is 70. So cardiac output is stroke volume into number of beats, that is 5040 ml. We can consider it is a 5 liters. When vigorous exercise is done, cardiac output is increased due to the number of heartbeats are increases. It may be 21 liters. It becoming 21 liters. Here number of heartbeats are increasing. So like cardiac output will be changed in the vigorous exercise condition. Whereas if you see athletics, in athletics, the stroke volume, number of beats, both will be changed. So here stroke volume is increases and number of heartbeats are increases. That's why cardiac output is becoming 35 liters. So this is about the cardiac cycle. Now tell me, what is cardiac cycle? Contraction and relaxation of artery and ventricle. So how many beats? 70 beats per minute. And cardiac cycle is takes place 0.8 second. So atrial contraction, ventricular contraction, both are relaxing. So atrial systole, SNOD is generating the impulses. Atria is undergoing the contraction. Pressure is increases. AV valves are opening. Blood flow from the atria to the ventricle. That is called the active ventricular filling. We are also called it is a ventricular filling. And AV valve is open, semilunar valve is closed. Now the blood present in ventricle is 130 ml. Next, ventricular systole. That impulse moving from the AV node to AV bundles, branches and Purkinje fibers, which lead to the ventricular depolarization, ventricle contraction. Once the ventricular pressure is increases, to prevent the backward flow, AV valves are closed, semilunar valves are open. That closing of AV valves causing the first heart sound. First heart sound is caused by the AV valves closing. And blood flows from the right ventricles to the pulmonary arches. Like pulmonary arch is present, here aortic arch is present. So arch of aortas. It will be entered. Semilunar valves are open, AV valves are closed. Now 70 ml of blood is entering into the arches. How much will be removed here? 70 ml. What is remain? 130 is present here end. So 50 ml of end systolic volume is present. Joint diastole means both will be undergo the relaxation. Atria and ventricle. So pressure in ventricle is decreases. So backward flow of arch of aortas will be prevented by closing of semilunar valves. That closing of semilunar valves producing the second heart sound. So AV valves are open and partial ventricular filling will be takes place. Cardiac output is equal to stroke volume into number of beats. So how much stroke volume? 70 ml. Amount of the blood pumped by the ventricle. How much it is? 70 ml. So 70 ml into number of heartbeats per minute is the 72. So total 5040 ml. We can consider 5 liters. In vigorous conditions, heartbeat will be increases, it becoming 21 liters. In athletics, it is becoming 35 liters. So this is about the cardiac cycle.